Inglewood gets some love at the Basketball Hall of Fame. Celtic Paul Pierce was inducted as part of the class of 2021. I talked with some of those he thanked from Inglewood High School.
J. Crow, my best friend growing up right here. Another, you know, thank you for being a positive influence, man.
A shout out from a Hall of Famer, Inglewood High's Paul Pierce.
What's up, Jay?
To his high school teammate, Jason Crow.
Still got it.
And a mentor, Inglewood Police Lieutenant Scott Collins.
Scott Collins, a local police, Inglewood PD. He's one of the biggest influences in my life. A mentor, a guy who would come to the gym with me at 6 in the morning.
Fox 11 has covered the story of this 1990s championship high school team and the documentary on it. What it must be like for a mentor to hear his name at the highest of basketball honors.
When Paul made it, we all made it, you know, and so for him to make the Hall of Fame, I don't think you can ever dream, or I don't know if anybody ever dreams of that, but to get that honor, that's, not everybody gets it.
What does it say about the relationship between a police officer and a kid?
It says a lot in this day and age of what's going on out there in the world today with police. We've had community policing, which this is all about. Getting out there and knowing your community, getting involved in your community, being a part of your community. For me, it's awesome because I grew up in Inglewood, so I work and patrol and service the community I grew up in.
You know, I think it's important for kids to have certain positive influences in their life, you know, especially when you grow up in neighborhoods that's gang-infested, drug-infested. You know, it's important to keep people like that in your life. So, Scott, thank you for, you know, keeping me off the street.
As Celtics fans cheered, few are more proud than a best friend.
You went to the Hall of Fame ceremony. How was that?
It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience, I must say. You know, being around so many great, accomplished athletes, you know, that's what we always dreamed of growing up.
Crow is now a coach at Linwood High.
To get to go there, how was that for you as a coach?
You feel a responsibility to make sure the ethics that the game provides, the spirit of the game, that your players exemplify that in their character.
Pierce noting Crow's basketball career in Europe from high school.
To having a 12-year pro career, you know, overseas, and, you know, we maxed out. We maxed out, man.
You could just feel the love there, am I right? Yeah. Well, the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame was a week ago. Of course, Pierce also thanked his high school coach and his mom and his children.
So much pride.
It's a big deal, right?
Yep.
To get to that level?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, who'd have thought?